Discuss the Maxwell's breeze, and what we will discuss in Maxwell's breeze is unknown inductance by comparing with standard variable capacitance. This is the significance of the Maxwell's breeze. Through this breeze, we find the unknown inductance of the given diagram. This is the diagram of Maxwell's breeze. This is the inductance which we have to find, and this is the D. In this, there is a zero deflection in this D, and by comparing this capacitance to inductance, we will find this inductance. This is the R4 connected in parallel to the capacitance C4, and this is the R3 and this is R2. Now we will, and this is the power source. Now we will calculate every arms have some resistance, and which we will calculate, and we will denote it as a Z1 means impedance of the arms. Z1 is the impedance of this arm, is equal to Rx plus J omega Lx. Z2 is equal to R2. Z3 is equal to R3, and Z4 is equal to, these both are in parallel, then R4 into J upon omega C4 whole upon R4 plus J upon omega C4. And after arranging it, we may also write R4 upon J omega C4 R4 plus 1. These are the effective resistance of every arms, Z1 of this, Z2 of this, Z3 of this, and Z4 of this ultimately. Now to get zero deflection, these arms, that means the impedance of these arms, should be balanced in the order Z1 upon Z2 is equal to Z3 upon Z4. Cross multiplication with Z1, Z4, Z2, Z3. Now we'll put the value of Z1, Z2, Z3, Z4 in this equation. What we will get? Rx plus J omega Lx whole into R4 upon 1 plus J omega C4 R4 is equal to R2 R3. Again, by cross multiplication, R4 into Rx plus J omega Lx is equal to R2 R3 whole into 1 plus J omega C4 R4. Now we have got the ultimate equation. We will compare here the imaginary part and the real part of this equation. What is the real part of this equation? First, real part. R4 into Rx is equal to R2 R3. Therefore, from this, Rx is equal to R2 R3 upon R4. Now compare imaginary part R4 omega Lx is equal to R2 R3 R4 C4 omega. Omega R2 R3 R4 and C4. J is cancelled from both sides, and omega also cancelled from both sides, and hence Lx is equal to R2 R3 and R4 also is also cancelled and C4. Now our next task is the calculation of quality factor Q. Quality factor is the product of angular frequency with the inductance over resistance of this arm, and this is omega times Lx is R2 R3 and C4, R2 R3 C4 whole divided by R2 R3 and R4 will go up, cancelling this is equal to omega C4 R4. This is the quality factor of this bridge. So we have studied today the Maxwell's bridge, and next will be some other bridge. I will be with some other bridge in the next video.